Here's a curious math fact. 10 factorial seconds equals 6 weeks. Let's verify this. For review, here's the definition of n factorial, which means 4 factorial equals 4 times 3 times 2 times 1, which equals 24. 6 factorial equals 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1, which equals 720. And therefore, 10 factorial seconds equals 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 seconds. Let's evaluate this on the calculator. Most calculators do have a factorial button. On this calculator, we press 10 and then math, right arrow to probability. Option 4 is the factorial. We press 4 and then enter. 10 factorial equals 3,628,800, which means 10 factorial seconds equals 3,628,800 seconds. To show that 10 factorial seconds equals 6 weeks, let's now convert 6 weeks to seconds to make sure that we do get 6 weeks equals 3,628,800 seconds. To perform the conversion, we will multiply 6 weeks by unit fractions to convert 6 weeks to seconds. For the first unit fraction, because 1 week equals 7 days, and we want the units of weeks to simplify out, we will write 1 week in the denominator of the first unit fraction and 7 days in the numerator. Because 1 week equals 7 days, this fraction is equal to 1, but now the units of weeks simplify out, and we're left with the units of days. Because our goal is to have seconds, not days, we will now convert days to hours. Because 1 day equals 24 hours, and we want the units of days to simplify out, so the next unit fraction, we will have 1 day in the denominator and 24 hours in the numerator. Notice now the units of days simplify out, and we're left with hours. But again, our goal is to have seconds, not hours. So now we convert hours to minutes by multiplying by another unit fraction. Because 1 hour equals 60 minutes, and we want hours to simplify out, so the next unit fraction, we will have 1 hour in the denominator and 60 minutes in the numerator. And again, the units of hours simplify out. We now have minutes, which means we can multiply by one more unit fraction to convert minutes to seconds. Because 1 minute equals 60 seconds, and we want the units of minutes to simplify out for the last unit fraction, we will have a denominator of 1 minute and a numerator of 60 seconds. And notice how the units of minutes simplify out, and now we're left with seconds, which means this product will tell us how many seconds in 6 weeks. Notice all the denominators are equal to 1, and therefore to determine the product, we simply multiply the numerators. Going back to the calculator, we have 6 times 7 times 24 times 60 times 60, which notice also gives us 3,628,800, which means 6 weeks is also equal to 3,628,800 seconds. And because 10 factorial seconds equals 3,628,800 seconds, and so does 6 weeks, we have just verified that 10 factorial seconds is equal to exactly 6 weeks. Probably not the most useful math fact, but hopefully somewhat interesting. Thank you for watching.